And a Liberal cabinet minister is facing her own personal challenge after some unexpected family history went public. Maryam Monsef came to Canada as an Afghan refugee, but she confirmed today it is not where she was born. Monsef says she was led to believe her birthplace was in Herat, Afghanistan, but it was actually 200 kilometers west in Mashhad, Iran. CTV's Mercedes Stevenson has more on this revelation from the past and whether it could affect Monsef's future.
As Minister of Democratic Institutions.
For years, Democratic Institutions Minister Maryam Monsef has told the Canadian public she was born in Afghanistan. But on Tuesday morning, a shocking revelation.
When I first heard about it and thought, who am I? What is this about? What does this mean?
Monsef was born in Iran, not Afghanistan, a fact the minister says her mother hid from her.
She's explained how sorry she is, and there's been yelling in Dari, and there's been crying, and there's been, is this true? Is this true? Is this true?
Monsef was born to Afghan parents. She lived in that country for part of her childhood. Her family fled the Taliban, and being an Afghan refugee has been a key part of her public identity.
I was born on the other side of the world in a place rather different from Canada. It was a place at war.
Even garnering praise from U.S. President Barack Obama on a state visit to Canada.
Like the girl who fled Afghanistan by donkey and camel and jet plane. And today she serves in this chamber and in the cabinet because Canada is her home.
But when asked about where she was born on CTV's question period in June, she said this.
So you were born in Afghanistan, correct?
I believe I was.
That what she's telling Canadians is in fact the truth, and that is that she did not intentionally mislead Canadians.
Culture and a lack of documentation can make it difficult to determine exactly where refugees were born, something the minister addressed tonight.
We were not recognized as Afghans, citizens in that country. As is the case for many relatives and family friends who still live there as refugees.
There are calls for you to step down from cabinet until this is figured out. Is that something that you're looking at?
Absolutely not.
Now there are questions about the minister's documents. Her passport, for example, lists Afghanistan as her place of birth. Tonight, Monsef's office says the minister is taking steps to correct that. Lisa?
All right, Mercedes, thanks for this tonight. Now, the Monsef family story is a familiar one to a lot of Afghan refugees. According to human rights groups, in Iran, Afghans are forced to live off the grid because they have no legal means to claim asylum in the country, even though Iran opened its borders to Afghans escaping war since the 1970s. 3 million Afghan refugees have poured into Iran since the 2001 U.S.-led invasion in Afghanistan, but only a third, about 950,000, are actually registered with the United Nations.